Hello, my name is Sean Datchik. I am an associate professor of special education at the University of Iowa, and I study pre-K through 12 reading and writing development.
And I'm Derek Rogers, an assistant professor of special education here at the University of Iowa, and I study reading and writing interventions for students with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Sean and I are here to talk to you about our new LIFTER tool. Now, we developed this tool after noticing a few things in our work with teachers on the science of reading principles. First, we noticed that we think teachers can emphasize more often and early on foundational writing practices for their students. And two, with this new LIFTER tool, they can do so for free with an easy-to-use platform that connects both early reading and early writing skills.
Wonderful. So when we developed the LIFTER tool, we worked in collaboration with the Iowa Reading Research Center on LIFTER, which stands for Letter Identification and Formation for Transcription and Early Reading. That is a big mouthful, but what you need to know is that it allows you to do two things. One, it allows you to study the close connection between reading and writing and best ways of teaching it. And two, it allows you to go on and create customizable, free, evidence-based student materials to teach handwriting and also early reading.
In addition to the tool, Sean and I have created an e-learning module. Now, this module not only talks about what the tool is, how to use it, and how to access it, but it also connects the tool and its procedures to the research base that we used to develop the tool. And you can find that e-learning module and the LIFTER tool on the Iowa Reading Research Center webpage.
Thanks, everybody.